Lizards as pollinators? Blue-tailed day geckos are brightly colored lizards that grow to around 6 inches in length and are native to Maldives, an island in the Indian Ocean. As their name suggests, blue-tailed day geckos are active during the day and can be found eating insects, fruits, and visiting flowers for pollen and nectar. Blue-tailed day geckos use their tongue to lick the nectar found inside flowers and, in doing so, get pollen stuck on the scales of their mouth, head, and body. This results in the pollination of rare island plant species such as the Trochisa tea, which rely on gecko pollination for reproduction and survival.